just the rage, just revenge. Damn, no one is on my side. Just hatred, just the image.
10 years na po kayong nagda-drain po.
Almost 15 years.
15 years.
I've been in Timberland, Philinvest, Fitness First, and Gold's Gym.
Yung nag-drain niyo po, it's a bootcamp po. It's a skull bootcamp.
Circuit training,
aba.
Similar to CrossFit, yung in-demand na yun, CrossFit, and military training. Alam ng gym, ang bootcamp from the military. They have their own exercises, but we have a twist. So, it's a routine. It's a circuit. Doing the resistance training and the cardio possible. Squats, squats, then hips, bend over row, everything. Workout for workout. We have cardio, we have resistance training, flexibility, mobility, all in one. Not like doing the spinning, you only do the cardio thing. Ang pinalalakas, what you mean by cardio is cardiovascular. Pero most important kasi cardiovascular is in the heart. Yan ang most important muscles. But during the bootcamp is also the strength ng katawan, lakas. Male athlete, syempre stronger.
Okay.
If you have female athlete, mas stronger sila sa male na beginner.
So, sir, it's a matter of progress po ba?
Getting fit kasi is more on motivation and discipline. If you want to get fit, you know, first discipline yourself before going into something, what you call sports. This is a sports, sir. This is what you call parang hobby mo, gusto mo, lifestyle. Getting lazy or parang ang hirap, ganyan. Walang nangyari. Just train hard and discipline yourself first. Siyempre, yung eating habits, unang-una, mapag-ubin.
Yes.
Then, workout. Kilos lang, it's okay. Kilos lang, okay na. Ganun, walking first. After walking, nagsama ka, running. After running, marathon. Parang ganun, progress. Ganun. You're getting into it. Parang mag-challenge mo.